block. And these were the shit.
What was it?
Did you ever drink these?
No.
These were awesome. I knew they were like discontinued in the mid-2000s. It's things from your childhood you'll never eat or drink again.
Oh,
yeah, and it's here, I'll show you the beginning.
Oh, fuck.
What a nightmare.
Cream Savers, Life Savers. I don't know if you remember those. They were awesome.
Maybe.
The Sour All Toys. Yes. 3D Doritos.
3D?
Yeah, they came in like the little tube. You don't remember? They were kind of like a convenience store thing. Dunkaroos, which you don't remember either, you crazy man. Reese's Bites.
You knocked things over here.
I didn't mean to.
Now there is.
Oreo O's. Vault.
So this is the first official video.
The tricks shaped like fruit.
With my new mic and new PS4 Pro. Hopefully it looks amazing.
It's upscaling or
no,
something.
The screen, it kind of feels like too zoomed.
Maybe you haven't changed the setting yet. Maybe you didn't copy the setting.
Display. Devices display. Screen. Yeah, you can't even see the thing.
Well, it probably went to the default on some settings.
Thank you.
What made these Flintoks attack? I better speak to whoever's in charge.
Let everyone know this about me. I was crapped on my when I was a child. Scarred me for life.
I've been crapped on too. They're still cute in the pet store.
A miracle we survived.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where'd you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put! I'll throw him in irons!
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten dirtwad of a brother! Why didn't he listen? Why?
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed. Do you have any idea what could be drawing the Glintoks? Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
I'll take that as a no. Has anything changed that might have lured the Glintoks? Have you left machine scrap lying around?
No. Us around use our scrap, not like the Carja. They only keep the pretty parts.
So the Carja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Carja wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and make him eat it.
Makes you feel any better Mom went to Disney again without me this time.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Why don't I investigate why the Glintoks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me.
You are
any good at tracking?
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel. A carch is behind all this.
Well, I know what the fuck is this device for, but I can't wait to decipher it.
Turn off! Turn off!
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
What is it?
I didn't make it. I scrounged it from a workshop. Whatever it is, ever since it's been on, these Glintoks have been attacking! I don't know how to make it stop!
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this workshop?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world, as we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horrors.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess. Made them soon enough. Here's the Scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche.
I'm down.
Heavy. The world's going white. His legs, his shoes.
Foot did not even go like halfway. I mean, they're free shipping and free.
Oh,
so I guess putting them up
separately. I have to kill the damn bird.
Thank you.
environment to be fighting this thing.
Whoever this Durval is, it sounds like he's made a lot of enemies. For good reason, too. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff.
What? Read the note?
Read the note.
Can't let this happen again.
Will the attacks keep coming?
Look, there's actually a ladder that you can climb and get to the top of this shit.
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know there won't be any more?
The workshop where I found it was long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand, as my brother would have. On behalf of Pitchcliff and my family, I thank you.
Get up for it. It's a new thing.
Jessica Vaughn came through here. The inn seems like a good place to start asking.
Why does King Avon protect the people of Summerfall? We all know our army could destroy them. So many come to the Sundom and can't be bothered.
Well, don't you seem fresh-faced and ready for anything?
As the sun is my witness, never had a Nora in my house.
What about a man named Gavon?
No. Can't say I've heard that name. But we're a trading town. Get a lot of people through.
All kinds, I'm sure. Like ones who don't want to be followed.
I never heard of your Gavon. If he's trouble, well, can't say I'm sorry. Now, I've things to be doing, Nora girl, if you don't mind.
Well, he wasn't suspicious at all. Time to take a look around.
Bright Market has its shadows, but I run a clean establishment.
He complained for an hour about another woman rising into Hunter's Lodge.
Hello, Gavon. You wouldn't have gotten this off without help. You didn't make for the harbor. You didn't go alone.
I'm not done with you. Hey!
You
friend of yours, Gavon?
Still surprised.
They sent you to take me back to Sunstone?
Not to take you back.
Huh. Well, Hashiv's done your job for you.
Geneva said you were a smuggler, only for the shards. Is that true?
I could tell you anything. A sick mother, or I did it for the poor children.
But you'd be lying.
In the year I spent in the cage, all I regretted was killing that guard, because it got me caught. You can take that back to Sunstone Rock.
Are you serious?
Sadist, murderer, trap maker. All these things. That's why they put me in that stinking hole.
Yes.
Oh, you're a trickster. I'm curious. I don't suppose those behemoths they called to the prison killed Geneva.
You're gonna be disappointed.
Yeah. That's why I have my toys. To distract me from the pain. Not yet, little acrobat. Whoopsie!
No, it's the other way. Into the ravine.
But you're not on fire yet!
That voice sounds familiar.
Sounds like James Wood.
I was thinking it sounded familiar. And I'm like, it sounds like Hades. And then I'm like, who played Hades? James Wood.
Persistent, aren't you? You got me. No more traps. Tell Geneva I'll be a good boy from now on.
You expect me to believe that? What's in your hand?
Oh, this? Well, just a little... Oops.
I guess he died doing what he loved.
Felicity for his Alba Party ways.
I'll find a use for you.